I'm the original B-I-Z-M-A. Okay, I put the E and I the M to have fun and not be number one. And just here to let you know who's like running the place. And everywhere that I perform and do a show, show, as long as you know that.
Crenshaw District. Niggas ballin', niggas game banging, throwing up fingers. Hollywood sign in the backdrop. It's like a movie, nigga. Limerick Park, barbershops to Long Island, I've seen it all. Tell you a tale of Marcel, Theo Hall. His first album was going off, shit. Make the music with your mouth, biz. Then nobody beat the biz. When it was K-Day in L.A. in 88.
I am the Magnificent.
Hoes didn't like him, often they told him he was just a friend. Far from a player, picking boogers. Later they got the vapors. Cause in 89 started clocking ants, the human beatbox. Fat Boys was on top, but biz popped. Rhyming at a time when guns and crime was prominent and drug sales would peak, but biz provided comic relief. The rap industry's class clown. He had his own lane now. Not hard, neither sexy or cool. His rap was goofery. True legend in hip-hop's history. Biz Markie.